Kia ora. Now let's look at a strong acid or weak-based titration. So choosing methyl orange as our indicator, you'll see with the strong acid, it is red and quite low down with a gentle slope before it suddenly changes. And the end point and equivalence point more or less match, because remember the equivalence point is about halfway along the steep point, and the end point is where the color changes. So methyl orange is good for a strong acid, weak base titration. Let's now try with bromothymol blue. And again, you'll see it's yellow because we're starting off with a strong acid. It's a gentle slope before there is a sudden change. And there's a sudden change, it's turned to blue. The color change, the end point, is still on the steep part of the curve, so it could be used, but not ideal because the equivalence point is somewhere over here. Let's try again with phenolphthalein. Now notice that it is colorless, and it stays colorless for quite a while, and it is still colorless even at the equivalence point before it changes into pink. So this is not a suitable indicator. If I now do where did strong acid weak base, so if I do a weak base strong acid, which is just simply the reverse, and I try with methyl orange, notice if I start with a weak base, there's a sudden drop before it levels out, and then I get my steep drop again, and finishing off with a strong acid, it's a simply a gentle slope. Notice that again my end point, which is around about a pH of 5 or so, is similar to the equivalence point. So if I reset and I try with bromothymol blue, notice again my weak base having a drop, not starting as high a pH as well. See the change. The end point is over here, the equivalence point is over there, but there's hardly any difference in volume to go between the end point and equivalence point. So it's okay to use, but not the best. If I try now with phenolphthalein, so you can see it is pink and it is staying pink for quite a while, but it has changed way before the equivalence point. So it is not a suitable indicator to use. So all the best. Kia ora.